3 years of pain.
Oh, I was actually really sad at MSG. I was like, oh no.
You guys said you had a good scrim record, but we were 27-1.
We were like 20, like we literally won every scrim too.
I guess both of us were just crushing it in scrims. We played versus the TL, TIP, and like Cloud9. We didn't drop a game for like 2 weeks, and then we went to MSG and started losing scrims there. Because you guys were ghosting us.
I know, right?